I welcome all of you to the 43rd annual general meeting of the company. Reliance became the first Indian company to exceed market capitalization of 150 billion. I am happy to report Reliance is now truly a zero net debt company, well ahead of my goal. Google and Jio are partnering to build an Android-based smartphone operating system.
I've never been more hopeful about India's future.
We are privileged to enter into another strategic partnership with Facebook.
We are proud to be partnering with Jio to help people and businesses in India create a lot of new opportunities.
I have great pride in announcing that Jio has designed and developed a complete 5G solution from scratch.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are humbled and excited to present JioTV Plus, where we have aggregated all the content from over 12 leading global OTT players. We introduce a single click to play any content without needing a separate login.
So let me show you our latest innovation, the Jio Glass.
Jio Meet is India's most secure and cost-effective video conferencing platform. At Jio, we're committed to education in a big way, not just through Jio Meet, but also through our education platform, MBITE, with three foundational building blocks. Our new commerce platform, JioMart, that will unite the triad of customers, kiranas, and producers.
We set up India's first 100-bed exclusive COVID-19 hospital in Mumbai in just 2 weeks. We turned around our manufacturing facility to produce over 1 lakh PPEs and N95 masks. The team at Reliance Retail is working overtime to provide essential supplies daily to millions of Indian families across 200 cities. The war against coronavirus is far from over. And I can assure you, as soon as the corona vaccine becomes available, we will volunteer by using the same digital distribution and supply chain to ensure that the vaccine reaches every nook and corner of our country.
India's time has well and truly come.
Thank you once again, and thank you for your faith in us.